Martin Harrison here from the 49ers. Oh, he's over God, here the we ball. Go.
It's on.
And Dan McGuire.
Got a new camera, huh? Camera.
Okay, next one. Okay, Ben Deeks from Fox Sports Radio. And we're keeping track once again. The three closest to that hole moves on to round two. Defending champion. There you go. Give it a big top. All the way down there.
I wear tees. I don't throw footballs.
Okay, traffic. Trey Valentine. Trey Valentine. He wants the cheerleaders to cheer for him. There we go. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, 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 oh. All the way down. So now it's 36.5. We have the top three marked on this list. Connie, you know what you're up against. I want to see you jump in that top three. Give it a throw. It was on its way and looked good.
Hey, give that was for the spike.
And Connie, congratulations from last year. And you brought that trophy with you, right? Okay.
Oh, you have to give it back?
Okay. Now these top three have to throw the ball from 20 yards.
Oh, okay.
There he is!
Ooh! Ladies and gentlemen, how about a big, big round of applause for Mr. Glenn Carlisle. Great job. There you go. He knows how to work it. That's your favorite part, huh?
Nice.
And so give it to both of you. You need to throw it through there to take it. Of course you can make it.
You'll have
to get it right through there. You'll take that trophy.
Focus!
Focus!
There we go. Oh! You know, and I think he's the winner. He didn't touch the side. Congratulations, traffic, Trey Valentine, he's going to take home the trophy on this media challenge right here on the third annual Biggest Little Tailgate Party. How about a big round of applause for him? Congratulations. He's got the chance to keep on. We'll let you hold that up for a couple of photos real quick.
Perfect.
Or two cans of food. That's all it takes.
Is that ridiculous?
That's hilarious.